Hello, I'm Johnny Brin, I'm 30 years of age, and I'm an addict. Johnny Brin, the greatest guitarist ever lived. That's what they used to say. I had it all. Fame, fortune, all the money I could ever dream of. Big mansion, flash cars, beautiful girls. Anything you can name, I had it. But at what cost? I just wasn't ready for it. I always wanted to be famous. But I never wanted it to go like it did. I couldn't go anywhere. Literally. Everywhere I was, someone would want a photo, someone would want an autograph. I couldn't escape, so I turned to alcohol, and it worked for a while. But then I drank so much that I became immune. The more I drank, the more sober I felt, the more everything just felt as it was going. And then I turned to smack. And I'm not gonna lie, it made me feel fucking great. I was on top of the world. But it took everything away. Literally everything. I had to sell my cars, I had to sell my house. Most of all, my wife and kids left me. I became so much of a mess that my wife decided that my kids wasn't safe around me. Then I got kicked off the band, and now I've got nothing. Truth is, I need help. I'm an addict, and I need to kick this shit. I don't know how I'm gonna do it, that's why I need help. Please, please. Help me get my family and kids back. Please. Please help me.